don't know why you let your ex-wife stay with you in the first place, man. She just, you know, she can make it alone. Let her go.
Man, you know why I'm doing this. Doing it for the sake of a shot. I can't have my son.
Yeah, and she knows that, okay? She's using your son as leverage.
Sometimes I think, son, she didn't even want to try to be a mother, yeah? Mm-hmm. Look, man, you just need to get her out of your head, okay? She don't want to be with you no more, man.
Sleep with another chick.
That's your answer for everything.
That's the only answer, man.
Yeah.
Remember how bad things were between you two? She said the only reason she got pregnant was that you were a safe bet. Now her investment is paid off. She stays with you rent-free, she doesn't have a job, and she dates other men whenever she wants to, man. What's up with that?
Look, it's the only feasible way that I see that things can work out to ensure that my son is in a safe environment. It's for the sake of Rashad. You, my brother, are an admirable man, and you are a sucker.
Shut up. Listen, you could only make a bad situation worse. I will work it out. I will figure it out.
Nobody loses their sleep.
Sleep ain't what you need, man.
Look, you need to go to that speed dating I was telling you about, all right?
Get down.
No, I'm not going to some desperation meat market.
Look, man, you're going to the speed dating, man. I don't care what you say.
I'm not going.
You're going. I'm not going. Yeah, you're fine. It's 3 o'clock.
Really? Hey, I'm a professional boxer.
Come on.
Shut up. Tell me what I'm doing.
Hi. Can I get an apple martini?
Hey, excuse me. Aren't you that professional boxer that won all of those fights?
Yeah, man. Hey, look, I'm just not relaxed tonight, okay? No autographs, please.
Cool. I just can't believe that it's you.
You're a boxer?
Yeah. How you doing? I'm Omar. You?
Valencia. I love boxing.
Oh, really? That's good. Right up. Glad to hear that.
Why don't you find me later? I'll give you my number before I leave.
I would. Thank you.
Right?
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Before you leave, I just need these last 4 minutes. Pardon me if I'm talking fast, it's coming all over my words. I heard you were leaving town, I thought I'd be the one to know first. If you have a minute, let me talk to you and see what's going on. Don't say it's nothing when there's gotta be something that's gone wrong. Now let me explain, but I don't know what to say, cause I don't know what the hell happened. I come in the house to try to work it out. All you're doing is packing. Close your suitcase, let me think straight. Damn, that could be the reason. Baby, talk to me, I'm almost out of time.
I only got 4 minutes to do what I've got to do. To prove to you that I won't do anything. I only got 4 minutes to say what I've got to say. To make a statement and show you that I'm a change. Baby, I'll never have my girl again.
Wow. Torn.